After losing four straight, the Atlanta Hawks are starting to take flight again. Now winners of two in a row, their opponent hasn't fared so well. The Mavs trying to avoid their first three-game skid all year long. Jason Kidd alley-ooping to Tyson Chandler, the big fella, going and getting it. You have to see that twice to really appreciate it. It looked like he was going to fall down before he smashed that one. Unreal. 32-25 game. JT43. Mavs leading by 10. Still in the second. Josh Smith, a.k.a. J. Smooth with a V, throws it down. He filled it up. 21 points, 6 steals, 5 assists, and 5 blocks. Dirk Nowitzki hits the J, coming off a season-high 36 on Friday. He was still feeling it. Early in the third, a significant play here. Joe Johnson appears to beat the buzzer with a long three. The play would later be reviewed and taken off the board. No 3 points. Meanwhile, Deshaun Stevenson feeling it. His threes are always good. My grandma's cookies. 13 points. He was 3 of 3 from long range. Mavs with a 13-point advantage. And there's the rookie out of Xavier, Jordan Crawford. No hesitation for the young fella. He had 10 points off the bench. Mavs lead down to 6. And it's Marvin Williams hitting the long two. It's a 4-point game. Coach wants a timeout. Later in the fourth now, J.J. Barea, 3 me please. Mavs holding the Hawks off, thanks to some nice defense as well. Sean Marion finishing on the other end. Al Horford trying to respond for his coach Larry Drew. In the paint, he does just that. And he went pistachios in this one. 20 points and 20 rebounds for him. Mike Bibby, 3 of his 16 at a clutch moment. Hawks down by 3, make that 1. Jamal Crawford with the slam off the steal. With under 15 to go, Hawks forced to foul. Jason Terry clutch at the free throw line. He would make them both. So we got a 3-point game. Time winding down. Joe Johnson off the mark. And that's all she wrote. That fan sign says it all. We want our 3 back. Refs say no. Mavs into 2-game skid, 98-93.